Shibata. Why are you? Big damage. Okay, second boss. A bit more challenging than Shibata. Enough with your elemental attacks. Just die already. Rebuff for the second boss, which will follow soon. Don't need cats for him. It's kind of pointless to use water sword like this. Ow. Ow. Got it, got it. Now I have to move. Such a high protection. And I almost died for it. Was abysmal. Okay, let me. I'm actually trying to dodge away. Let me rebuff. So much resources I'm using just to kill this guy. Yeah, because he pushed away, it activated this stupid... See? Now, this is actually... That's the showcase of why I'm not doing any damage at all to those type of bosses, who has a lot of resistances against elemental attacks.
Come on.
hitboxes, man. Dude, this is insanity. My damage, like, it's not enough. It's not enough to even kill him. By itself. He regenerates faster than I can do damage to him. Definitely need cats against him. Boy, such an annoying battle. Yeah, let him kill me, come on. Whatever. My friend, you literally had zero ki and then you regenerated in a blink of an eye. Get out of here. Next boss. Nah, next one is easy. That's supposed to disrupt him. Yep. Got him. Got both of them. I'm looking at the wrong direction. Ah, that was some kind of circular attack, got it. No. Okay, so I get knocked away, what else? No. Should be dead. Next boss. What a Nobunaga. Let's remove the buff from him. Actually, shouldn't have done this. Would be way more beneficial to just perform Ultimate Sign of the Cross than this. rebuff. I still have cats following me, thanks to the passive that allows me to prolong this duration. This demon form that... Ow. Well, that was kinda bad. I was about to say the demon form that he activated. Ow. I was able to punish him, knock him down quite fast. Alright. Got those bosses down too.